And when we die at last, we really know very little about what happens then. But people who dream have often seen the dead appear to them just as they were in life. Therefore, we believe life does not end here on earth. We have heard of three places where men go after death. There is the land of the sky, a good place where there is no sorrow and fear. There have been wise men who went there and came back to tell us about it. They saw people playing ball, happy people who did nothing but laugh and amuse themselves. What we see from down here in the form of stars are the lighted windows of the villages of the dead in the land of the sky. Then there are two other worlds of the dead underground. Way down deep is a place just like here on earth, except on earth you starve. And down there they live in plenty. The caribou graze in great herds, and there are endless plains with juicy berries that are nice to eat. Down there, too, everything is happiness and fun for the dead. But there is another place, the land of the miserable, right under the surface of the earth we walk on. There go all the lazy men who were poor hunters, and all the women who refused to be tattooed, not caring to suffer a little to become beautiful. They had no life in them when they lived, so now, after death, they must squat on their haunches with hanging heads, bad-tempered and silent, and live in hunger and idleness, because they wasted their lives. When a butterfly comes flying by, do they lift their heads as young birds open pink mouths uselessly after a gnat, and when they snap at it, a puff of dust comes out of their dry throats. Thank you. course, it may be that all I have been telling you is wrong, for you cannot be certain of what you cannot see. But these are the stories that our people tell.